Next shoulder exercise is going to be for the medial delt. Both going to engage in the front and a little bit on the posterior side. This is the seated dumbbell lateral raise. Out to the side, raising the dumbbells a little bit higher than shoulder level. Controlling your motion, keeping the palms parallel to the ground. And you can also choose if you want to turn the thumbs down, engage a little bit more from the medial side, posterior side.